High School Lacrosse. This is Forest Hills Central and Forest Hills Eastern. In the MHSA tournament, Bryce Clay behind the net, set up to Luke Gaudette. Gaudette with 5 goals in this game. Rangers up 1-0 at that point. Look at this great ball movement. Finally ends up on Jared Hudson's stick, and he wheels it in underneath. 2-0 Forest Hills Central. Then they're a man up, second quarter, leading 4-0, and Bryce Clay, wide open net. Forest Hills Central rolls, final score 12-0.